It was the month of January 2019. Me, a lover of simple devices and proud owner of a Nokia 8110 4G, had discovered together with the Banana Hackers Forum many secrets and tricks in order to make iOS popular and worthy descendant of Firefox OS, in terms of customization and various improvements to the platform and its devices. The jailbreak was the first discovery, which took place in August 2018 by Lux4, founder of the Banana Hackers movement, and who a few months later appointed me as the forum administrator, and I promised him to do my best. I have providing the Banana Hackers movement with the website of tutorials and various updates, starting with the Nokia 8110 4G, and extending to the Indian Jio phones and on the American Alcatel Go Flip. The B-Hackers store site is also my invention and has been able to spread hundreds of third-party apps more than were officially provided by the official store, thanks to collaborators like Sylvain D, very active on the store to upload users' apps on the forum. WhatsApp itself was released on Nokia 8110 4G by us first, on December 29, 2018. Through this unofficial store, and thanks to the contribution of users from India who kindly granted us the application from a Jio phone, and thanks also to the hard work of Lux4 and Sylvain Blot on the patches to adapt it to the Nokia, and all this while KaiOS had lost credibility. However, what I could find in the reviews and videos around YouTube was not at all related to features and technical tutorials that could contribute to the growth of the software. Indeed, they seemed to ridicule KaiOS and mask all our discoveries. All that was disclosed was based on unnecessary official sources, if not for commercial terms. So on January 27, 2019, I made the decision to upload a video on my personal YouTube channel, which showed WhatsApp running on my Nokia 8110 4G and all the colored icons, and many more applications installed on the device. I wanted to show the world that Nokia 8110 4G could be much more than a useless banana phone. Today that video has reached 20,000 views and is leaving space for much more important videos, such as the jailbreak tutorial, uploaded in mid-March 2019. I wanted to create a channel specifically for Banana Hackers, but I decided to put my face to it and take on the various responsibilities of what I say and do in these videos. It's just a question of transparency. Today the forum and our communication channels count hundreds of more members than before, and our community will continue to grow thanks to this. In the meantime, I have seen little or nothing that refers to Banana Hackers, and to everything that has been done for KaiOS by a small group of enthusiasts who are hungry for customization and freedom of choice on their simple, compact, durable devices, and above all with a free heart, which is that of the fiery fox, Firefox OS. I hope the world takes note of it and that we really begin to work together with the real alternative in the world of telecommunications. About me, my passion for simple devices has actually been conditioned for years by the individualism of the population, which is a source of mistrust, marginalization, and fear of not being accepted in this world in which machines begin to take over human beings, just like in the movie Matrix. Thanks to KaiOS and the birth of the smart feature phones, we could begin a process of digital detoxification of the population. People are so addicted and hypnotized by smartphones that they forget to exist and coexist, in a world where digital information travels fast, and with them also people's lives, consumed by watching a screen every day, for several hours a day. Having a small device is less distracting to the eyes, and its presence does not clutter our hands, our pockets, and our minds. With a small device, you are more likely to look around. Wake up, Neo. Matrix says you. Follow the Banana Hackers on YouTube and on the main search engines. We begin to take back our freedom. Join the revolution.